They took him with them in the boat, just as he was. Other boats were with him. A great gale arose, and the waves beat into the boat, so that the boat was already swamped. But he was in the stern, asleep on the cushion, and they woke him and said to him, "Teacher, do you not care that we are here perishing?" He woke up and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, "Peace, be still." And the wind ceased, and there was a dead calm. He said to them, "Why are you afraid? Have you still no faith?" And they were filled with great awe, and they said to one another,